We all know that feeling if you're sick or need medical treatment, when you want that doctor's appointment ASAP. Well, we're hearing from some veterans here in Arizona who say that wait times at the Phoenix VA and medical facilities across Arizona are starting to stretch longer, not days, but weeks in getting an appointment. And they are calling for some changes in all of that now, 10 years after the wait times at patients dying waiting for an appointment became a nationwide scandal here in Phoenix.